Good morning, Sandy Beach, and welcome to the Hurricane Watch. I'm Nick Heisman.
And I'm Amy Prebanek. Nick, what are you doing?
Playing this game, Score Hero.
It's a lot of fun.
Speaking of games, did you hear we're getting a new game design class next year?
It sounds pretty cool. Maura and Carla took a look into next year's new electives.
There are four new classes for grades 10 through 12 in the course catalog. Digital Generation, Theater Arts, Intro to Animation and Game Development, and AP Computer Science Principles.
Generation class, students utilize 21st century skills by learning how to create their own digital footprint to get ready for colleges and get ready for their careers. It's also available for 3 college credits through Stony Brook University. Any job in the future is probably going to ask you to use technology skills. So really, any job in the future is going to be using the skills learned in this class.
It's a survey class, so it will cover not only the study of theater and different works in theater, but it will also cover a little bit of technical theater and theater critique. The curriculum will be a hands-on curriculum. Students will be doing a lot of work with improvisation, scene study, maybe a little bit of monologue study. We'll move into a soundboard, a lighting board, things that stage managers do, different things like that.
Tech classes will be offered next year, AP Computer Science Principles and Introduction to Animation and Game Design. Intro to Game Design is offered through Syracuse University for college credits. Keep all these new classes in mind when you make your schedules for next year.
Too bad I won't be here next year. Those electives look really fun.
Nick, are you going to play baseball in college? This is a time when athletes commit.
I don't know. I have a real tough time with commitment.
Sorry?
Let's just not talk about it.
Eric, Robert, and Hannah took a look at the seniors taking their game to the next level. Welcome to
the good life. I've committed to SUNY Potsdam for soccer. I've been playing for about 8 years now, and my expectations are trying to get a team, first team spot.
I will be attending University of Denver. I'm going to be playing lacrosse. I've been playing lacrosse since third grade. I'm most looking forward to just having a really good connection with the team and the coaches. I've always kept a really strong relationship, and I'm really excited to make it work.
I'll be attending Mount St. Mary's University in the fall. I'll be playing lacrosse. I've been playing since fifth grade, and I'm excited to start with a new team, meet new kids.
I'm going to Syracuse University for lacrosse. I'm an attacker. I've been playing lacrosse since third grade. I'm most excited to play with my sister.
I committed for soccer to City College of New York. My intended major is pre-med. I'm looking forward to continuing my career at the college level, and I've been playing soccer for around 10 years, and I look forward to playing again.
Good for them. They really know what they're doing with their future.
What's with the goggles?
I just got back from hitting the slopes on the PTO ski trip.
That was last weekend. Why are you still wearing the goggles?
I didn't choose the ski life. The ski life chose me.
Anyway, Finbar actually went on the trip and gave us a recap on what went down.
On January 9th, Westhampton Beach took a trip to Stratton Mountain with the PTO for a ski trip. Each year they host 3 trips in January, February, and March, so kids get a chance to hit the slopes.
Man, I really wish I went on the trip.
Well, instead, you can go to the school's first winter ball. I don't think I want to be. Jenna and Chelsea give us a look into the winter ball.
Raj, do you want to have a snowball? For grades 9 to 12. We never have dances at school, let us host it. More drug and alcohol free fun. Our lack of dances makes us seem like the town in Footloose. Do you want to have a snowball? It can be a semi-formal snowball. We will have activities, concessions, and karaoke. WHB, please, a dance is a good idea. we'll charge a $7 fee. Five if you bring in three cans of food, we'll hold your ticket sales January 22nd. In room 225. So just let us have a dance, youth to youth. Winter dance on February 5th. We're going to have a snowball. We're going to have a snowball.
Wow, that looks like a ball.
That's it for today, West Hampton Beach.
See you next week.
Happy Friday.
Have a good weekend.
Stay classy, West Hampton.
Until next time.
All right, we actually have to go now. I don't think you're ready for this yet. I don't think you're ready for this.